Look for the Tony Bear album with lots of music, videos, and